Can you still hear me? Come on, answer! Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay. Hang in there, Ben. Oh, my chest! It's burning! What's wrong?
God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada, wait! Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere, not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now. Leon, that woman was... I have to talk to her. Don't move. You're the one who was with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin, my husband.